Yes, hello everybody. So welcome to another video of the Legendary Experiments. I know that after a lot of days my videos are coming, and I know after a month, but I can't do because of the pujas and other my work, and I couldn't make any time to make a video. And you know that making a video takes a lot of time, but finally I did it before Diwali vacation, and I thought of making a firecrackers video and bursting a firecracker like a chain reaction or any kind of experimental firecrackers Diwali special video. So I thought of making that, but suddenly the previous year we saw that burning firecrackers were totally banned in every area because it will affect the lungs of the COVID-19 patients and it will make their lungs weaker, and we can't win this battle. And so this year also the government banned all the kind of firecrackers bursting, and if anybody bursts it will be a crime, so don't burst this year. So I also got upset that this year I thought that of making a cool video to show you people how we can make a nice video, but suddenly my brain clicked and I thought that of making a video with potassium permanganate. And I saw on my previous I know a few potassium permanganate experiments, and where their firecracker like thing, I will demonstrate that firecracker thing, and it will go firecracker only, it will burst like that cracker only, but no sound pollution, no air pollution, and it will be more interesting video. So I thought, so here I have potassium permanganate, you can see here. So I will make 3 experiment video on potassium permanganate, and they are going to be explosive, but they are soundless, means they will not cause any harm to our environment, and it will make you happy, and you will get much knowledge from this video also. So like our video and share with your friends if you learn anything from this video. So here we will do some great 3 experiments. So they are going to be explosive, but they are not causing any pollution to the environment. So I will do it in a safe way. These experiments are totally very hazardous and it may cause any problems. So I would recommend you to do these experiments with proper safety only, or you may not try this at home because they might cause problems in your home, and any means tiles or anything, it can get burst. They are very hazardous. So you can do it in outdoors, or you need not to try this at home. So without wasting our time, let's get started. So first, here we have the potassium permanganate. To do this experiment you need potassium permanganate. You can get it from any store, medical store, and I also bought it from the medical stores only, so you can get it easily from there. So first, here we will open the packet and then I will cut it. I have cut it here, you can see. And so next we have here powdered sugar, you can see this powdered sugar. And so here I have potassium permanganate, and you can see here powdered sugar. So now let's do it, the firing experiment. So I will directly not mix them, but I have to do some strategy, and I have to apply fire. I have potassium permanganate. Okay, so here we have potassium permanganate. You can see this. So I am pouring it. So in this experiment I have took here much potassium permanganate, so we will need more potassium permanganate, but I have here one packet for one experiment. So here I took this much amount of potassium permanganate, and here we have powdered sugar. So you can see this is powdered sugar. I have grinded it, you can grind it. So for this experiment you need powdered sugar only, because it will take less time to burn rather than that big crystals of sugar. The big crystals of sugar will take a lot of time, so you can grind it in mixer or anything and then use it. This is powdered sugar, you can see. And so here I have ground, this is potassium permanganate and this is powdered sugar. So I will take a little bit amount, or any amount only. This is the first experiment, as I told you. So here you can take powdered sugar or in the big crystals of sugar also. I will recommend you to take powdered sugar rather than the big crystals of sugar. So here I have potassium permanganate, you can see the potassium permanganate, and this is the sugar. So I have mixed it in a heap of mountain. So now let's do our first experiment. So it will be much greater and bigger experiment. So now let's see it. So this experiment is a bit hazardous, you should do it outdoor only, don't do it inside your house because it may burn your skin or anything in the house, that clothes or anything. So do it in the outdoors. So here I have taken sugar, so I add it more. This much is okay, I think, or a bit more, because I have taken a lot of potassium permanganate. The ratio needs to be equal, 50-50 ratio, or else then this experiment is a total fail. This is the first experiment. Now let's do this crazy experiment. So here I have taken a hammer, so you can see this. This is a hammer, and this is the mixture, 50-50 ratio of potassium permanganate and powdered sugar. So powdered sugar, I'm telling you, is like a fuel only, so I have switching off the light. So now let's do it. It will take a time. I think you can hear something. Please wait. Oh yeah! Yes!
It's all about humanity.
See this? This amazing experiment. You can see this. After trying it for almost 3 times. Okay, so I hope that I have captured it in the camera, because it was taking a big time for almost a lot of hour. I was trying it for almost 15-20 minutes, and after trying it for around more than 15 minutes, finally I have did it. So please like the video. Please like the video and share it with your friends. You can see it or not, but if you have seen it, so please like the video for my hard work, as I was trying it for almost 15-20 minutes, but I was unable to do it. I don't know for what reason, but finally I did it. So please like the video and share humanity. It. So finally I did it, and thank God, it was a lot of hard work. So it's very much hot now. You can see it. I cleared the lens, so you can see this substance. Oh, it's very much hot. See this? It's still hot. The burned particles. And heat is evolving from here also. The heat is coming. So this is a kind of that experimental snake experiment. So this experiment is also known as the sweet fire experiment. So you have seen this. So I will tell you. So the sugar acts as a fuel, and it is also added in a rocket fuel. So sugar has some elements and potassium permanganate, and that reacted, and this made some carbon lumps. You can see here the carbon. It's too much hot. I can't hold it in my hand. Oh, you can see this. Here it is. Finally, I have did it after a lot of time. So this is the carbon left here, and the oxygen that got evaporated. So here the sugar's carbon is oxidized. So this is the cool experiment. So like it, please. So now let's get forward to our next experiment. But see here, so much thing messy. So I am telling you to do it in your home and under adult supervision, or it will be hazardous. Like you saw it, and keep on going, because hard work is the key to success, and I have learned it from this. You saw that how I did that explosive experiment, and how that potassium permanganate and sugar experiment that got into fire with purple fires and yellow fires coming from the sugar. So it was a cool experiment, but you have to try it for some time, and try it in outdoor only, not indoor. So in this experiment, I will also recommend you to do it outdoor and under adult supervision, and it is a bit hazardous. Okay, so I have put here potassium permanganate, so I will make it a cone. Okay, so here I have glycerin. This also you can get in medical stores only. This is pure glycerin that you use in your daily bath, or you use it after your bath, and may you So this is a glycerin, so I also recommend you to handle it properly. So here I have made a small hole. You can see the small hole in between these potassium permanganate. So now let's do this amazing experiment. So be careful while doing this experiment also, as it may also be a bit hazardous. Okay, so I am doing it. So in 3, 2, 1, and go. I poured it. So now let's see the reaction. You can see it. It's reacting. See, it's reacting. So it's also. Yo. See this. You simple glycerin. See this thing. Just. Whoa. See here, red pole like thing is appearing. I just gave small amount of glycerin into the middle of the potassium permanganate. And see this. Oh, it's reacting now also. I have to be careful. You can hear it. I'm breaking it. So, as you can see, as I'm bringing it, you can see here. So you can see here some green color of particles. I'm not sure what are they. So comment me below that what are these green colored particles. I am thinking that they might be any chromate or anything or any green substance. So comment below that what is this green substance after reaction of glycerin and potassium permanganate. So this was an amazing experiment. So I hope you have liked it. So like the video for this experiment also. So share it with your friends. Any of you have can't or didn't understand this previous experiment, so I am doing it again with in a bigger level. So here again, for this experiment you have to make a small hole, as you know. So here I have made a small hole. So now let's do it. Okay, so I am doing it again. So now here I have this again glycerin. You can see this. So I am expanding it. So I am pouring it in the middle. See this magic. It's reacting. It's making noise. See this. Gives purple. It is giving purple. Purple fumes. As you can see this. Okay, so see this. It is reacting now also. Whoa. You can see this. It caught again fire. It is giving purple fume. You can see this experiment is very reactive. Okay, so red, this experiment is red hot. And now also it is reacting. See this. What to say? As you can see this. It is still reacting. So this is an epic experiment. So I'm sorry for some noises that came from the background, and I don't know who did it. So it is again burning. See this. Whoa. It's continuously burning. See the purple and yellow fumes. As you can see this. So here again that. I will tell you the science behind this, and I am guessing it that this experiment is an exothermic reaction, as you know that this experiment is an exothermic reaction. It is involving much heat. Now also fumes are coming. So as you know, so it is also this experiment is also very fuse the glycerin that fuses into the potassium permanganate and makes this experiment really cool. I never knew that glycerin reacts with potassium permanganate and makes a beautiful reaction, as you saw. So I'm totally embarrassed and I'm totally amazed to see this wonderful experiment. So So it's a very nice experiment. You can try this at home. So like this video, like for this video. See this? Now also there is much heat evolving. As you can see, now the leftover is there. These are, I think, burnt that carbon elements, as I told you in the previous experiment. So this is the really cool experiment. So now let's my last experiment of the Diwali special video. So here I have, this is the last video of our Diwali special video. The previous two experiments were really great, but they involve fire. But in this experiment, I will not involve any fire. No fire ignition will be done like the previous one. But here I will do some crazy chemistry, basic chemistry related chemical reaction. The previous two one also were also chemical reaction. They were known as decomposition reaction. They decomposed and made it. So they were also a chemical reaction, and they were based on science only. At how when we add sugar and potassium permanganate, it ignites fire, and glycerin ignites fire in potassium permanganate. It's a pure science based. So here we go for the last experiment of today's video. So here I have taken milk. This is pure milk, and you have to take here a tray because it is a messy experiment. In 3, 2, 1, go. And let's wait for the reaction to happen. Oh yes, something is happening. Let me take you closer. See this, it's bubbling. I don't know what is happening. I just poured potassium permanganate in milk. You can see. So let's shake it. Let's see what happens. Please wait. Okay, so I kept it for about 1 minute or 1.5 minute, but what is this? I can't believe what I have seen here. As you can see here, the whole milk has turned into black or brownish color, and I'm totally baffled to see this, as I didn't expect this reaction to happen. And oh yes, it's too much hot. I can't show you the temperature because I don't have temperature gun, but it's burning my hand. It's very hot. You can see this reaction occurred inside the beaker, and here is the leftover potassium permanganate crystals. But I don't know what exactly happened here. I think it's totally hot. It was evolving hydrogen gas or something, but I don't know what it is. Or it can be oxygen also. Let's see if it's oxygen or not. So here I have taken a glowing sprinkler. Let's see if it is oxygen or what gas it was evolving. So I think I have delayed for a time, but I think it was oxygen gas only that it was evolving, as I didn't get any time to check it, that it was whether oxygen or any other gas that was evolving or not. So I'm not sure for that. So please comment below on this reaction. And you can see this, a better kind of thing has formed. See here, a better kind of thing has formed. And I think this reaction occurred because the potassium permanganate crystals totally oxidized or breaked the milk molecules into parts. I think the milk molecules are broken into parts, milky fats that are broken into parts, and it formed. So let's pour it. Oh no, can you see this? The beaker is totally hot. And what is this blackish kind of thing? I didn't expect this. I think the milk fats that broke into carbon molecules. I am stating it like that because I don't know whether what it happened. Comment below if you know the exact reason. The molecules, I think, broke into parts. See here, the milk is gone. Where is the milk? The milk is vanished. I thought that the milk is still there, but as I poured, you can see here, it is slimy object and very hot. It is also an exothermic reaction. It is evolving a lot of heat. So I don't know what the reason is that. First I thought that the milk is completely fine, but its color only changed. But here I can see that this milk is totally vanished, and the milk molecules have been broken down into carbon molecules. The milk is gone. Wow, exceptional. See here, no milk, and this is only the potassium permanganate leftovers. So you can see this amazing thing, the black carbon residue. So if you know the exact reason behind this experiment, then comment below if you are genius. But you can see it's very hot. I'm not touching it, it can burn my hand. So this was totally beyond of my expectations. You can see this, I think we have learnt a new thing from this video. So for this, like the video. The likes aim is 50. No, sorry. Now I will increase it and make it 80. So please complete the likes target. It's 80. Just 80. Please complete it. Please complete the likes target and see this blackish carbon molecules.
So like our special Diwali special video. So like the video, share with your friends, and please subscribe to our channels. We are nearing to 300 subscribers. So please subscribe to our channel. I try to bring videos regularly, but it is not possible every time. So in the three experiments we saw, they were totally great, and they were Diwali special. Try to make every best possible to capture them and give you a great view with correct science explanation. So like the video, likes, today's likes aim is 80, so please complete this 80 likes, just 80, please complete the likes target, and subscribe to our channel for more time this kind of experiments. So, and they are really interesting. Many people are seeing our videos, almost many people are seeing, but they are not subscribing to our channel. This is very bad. So please subscribe for more content like this, because many places you can't get this type of content with correct science explanation. Only in our channel we give you better explanation. The three Diwali experiments were really cool, so I hope you have liked them, and I tried with my best. They were a bit hard working, so it took me 4 hours to do the experiments. So please like for my hard work, share with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more of this kind of videos. So I will meet you in another video with another topic. So till then, take care, bye.